If you are looking into obtaining a stairlift chair, it may not be for your own home. You may be looking at ways for a parent or loved one to remain in their own home even though they live on two levels. A vast majority of people think it is better to be able to stay in your own home when you are growing older for as long as possible. Not only financially, but for sentimental reasons too. Some elderly people do not do well when they are uprooted from the homes they have perhaps occupied for decades. What could be a simpler way to ensure they can stay where they are? A stairlift chair could be the answer. This may sound expensive, but if you consider the investment and balance it against the comfort and security it would give the user in their own home, then look at the expense of either moving to a one-level home, or even a care home. It's safe to argue stairlift chairs would win hands down when considering cost. It may even be possible to be able to claim the expense from your Medicare provider. It would certainly be worth asking. There is another point in the favor of stairlift chairs: they can add to the value of your home, as much as 10%. Not many people know that, but it is certainly something to consider. The installation doesn't need to be permanent. It is possible to even rent a stairlift if you only need it as a temporary measure. Perhaps a loved one has broken their leg, for instance. You could solve the problem of the stairs for them by renting a stairlift. Your supplier would only need a few measurements and other details from you in order to work out a quote. There are many suppliers online and no doubt many that you could find in your area. Thank you for watching. And remember, if either you or a loved one is in search of a mobility product, please like and share this video and visit us at mobilityproducts.org for the latest information and videos.